or good Lord Scroope to the hunting's gain. He has ridden over moss and moor, and he has gripped Hughie the Graham, for stealing all the bishop's mare. Now good Lord Scroope, this may not be. Here hangs a broadsword by my side. If thou canst conquer me, the matter may soon be tried. I ne'er was afraid of a traitor thief, although thy name be Hughie the Graham. I'll make thee repent of thy deeds, if God but grant me life and time. And do your worst now, good Lord Scroope, and deal blows as hard as you can. It shall be tried within the hour, which one of the two of us is the better man. But as they were dealing their blows so free, and the blood flowed all time, over the moss came ten yeomen tall, for to take Hughie the Graham. And they had gripped Hughie the Graham, brought him up through Carlisle town, and the lasses and lads stood on the walls, crying, Hughie the Graham, thou spear cast down. And they had chosen a jury of men, the best that were in Carlisle town, and 12 of them cried out at once, Hughie the Graham, thou must be cast down. And up and spake him, good Lord Hume, as he sat by the judge's knee, 20 white horse, my good Lord, if you'll grant Hughie the Graham to me. Oh no, my good Lord Hume, forsooth say it must not be, for were there but three Grahams of the name, they should all be hanged for me. T'was up and spake the good Lady Hume, as she sat by the judge's knee, a peck of white pennies, my good Lord Judge, if you'll grant Hughie the Graham to me. Oh no, my good Lady Hume, forsooth it must not be, for were he but one of Graham's name, should be hanged high for me. If I be guilty, said Hughie the Graham, of my friends shall have small talk, and he has leaped 15 feet and 3, though his hands were tied behind his back, and he's looked over his left shoulder, but to see what he might see, and there he's aware of his old father, came tearing his hair most piteously. Oh, hold your tongue, my father, he says, see that you dinna weep for me, for they may ravish me of my life, but they cannot banish me from heaven he. Fare thee well, Maggie, my wife. Last time we came over the moor, it was thou bereft me of my life, and with the bishop thou played the whore. Here, Johnny Armstrong, take thou my sword, that is made of metal safe fine, and when thou comest to the English side, remember the death